Year-old student killed while waiting for school bus. Student was hit by a car. The driver of the car fled the scene. The student was pronounced dead at the scene. The investigation is ongoing. The community is in mourning.